This thermal paste got everywhere. Today, let's clean it up. Starting with my hands, I normally wash off thermal paste with laundry detergent because I thought it's pretty effective. But this time around, I wanted to give this Grip Clean soap a shot. The company claims their product is also up to the task of cleaning thermal paste, so I just had to buy some to test it out. As you can see, after the first soap application, the thermal paste is definitely starting to break down. And after the second application, my hands are pretty much spotless. Pretty impressive. And to deal with the thermal paste fingerprints left all over the PC components, I took a paper towel with some isopropyl alcohol and scrubbed away. Good as new.